This experiment is about the determination of the direction of the Laplace force using the right-hand rule. Recall that when a straight conductor carrying a current and placed in an external magnetic field, this conductor is acted upon by a magnetic force called the Laplace force, and in some references, this force is called the electromagnetic force. To determine the direction of this force, we use the right hand as shown. The thumb of your right hand points in the sense of the current, the index finger points in the direction of the magnetic field, and the middle finger points in the direction of the Laplace force. Also, we have another method using the right hand to determine the direction of this force. We use the right hand as shown. The thumb points in the sense of the current, the other fingers point on the direction of the magnetic field, and the Laplace force is directed away from the palm of the hand. Now, the palm of my right hand faces this side, so the Laplace force is directed towards this side. If the palm of my right hand faces the ground, so the Laplace force is directed vertically downward. Now, let's take some examples using Laplace rings. In this case, the current in the rod is directed from C to D, and the magnetic field is directed vertically downward. Now, this is Laplace rays. The current from C to D and B is directed vertically downward. So the thumb now points in the sense of the current, which is inward. Magnetic field downward, so the other fingers directed vertically downward. As you see, the palm of my right hand faces the left side. So the direction of the Laplace force is to the left. In this case, the current is directed in the rod from D to C, but Laplace rays now making an angle alpha with the horizontal. The magnetic field B is normal to the plane of the Laplace rays, but directed upward. So, now the current is directed from D to C, and B is directed upward. So, my right hand faces the bottom of the Laplace rays. So, B or F is directed towards the bottom of the rays, and F is drawn from the midpoint of the rod CD.